Have you ever been so focused on a task that you miss something obvious right in front of you? This is called inattentional blindness. It's a phenomenon where we miss something that's in plain sight because our attention is focused elsewhere. Imagine, you're crossing a busy street focused on reaching the other side safely. While your attention is on traffic and the people around you, you might completely miss something happening nearby, like a friend waving at you. This happens because your brain prioritizes what it deems most important crossing the street, while ignoring other details that seem less important at the moment. It happens because we are naturally very goal-oriented. When we have a specific task in mind, like crossing the street, our focus narrows and we miss other things happening around us. Inattentional blindness also occurs in user interfaces. Here's an example. Let's say a user is super excited to buy a sweater they've been eyeing for weeks on an e-commerce site. They're very focused on checking out from the online store when an important notification pops up in the corner of their screen. But the user misses it completely because their attention is focused on completing the checkout. This inattentional blindness can lead to frustration and missed opportunities for users, especially if the notification contains important information. You can design for inattentional blindness in a couple of ways. First, by using strong visual indicators. Specifically, when it comes to color contrast, we can make sure that important information stands out from the rest of the interface with high contrast colors. In this example, you can see how the Save Changes button is in bright purple, and it appears when a user tries to navigate away from a settings page that they've been editing. Since they're focused on adjusting their traveler information, the dark banner and the purple button make sure that they notice the unsaved changes before losing their work. Positioning also plays a large role in designing for inattentional blindness. Make sure to display essential information prominently where users are likely to look first. In this signup flow, if the user forgets to fill in a required field, like the number of people on the account, then the error message appears directly under the field instead of at the top of the page. This way, the user will see the issue right where their focus is. Lastly, allow users the option to turn on persistent notifications for critical information. The message will stay on the user's screen until it's noticed and dismissed. In this example, a persistent notification reminds the user to take their medication at the scheduled time. The reminder must be noticed and then dismissed to make sure that the user stays on track with their medication regimen and avoids missing a dose. When you're at work conducting usability testing with tasks that require a lot of attention, pay attention to whether your participants overlook critical information. If they do, apply these tips to make that information more salient. By understanding where users' attention might falter, we can create designs that guide their focus and prevent them from missing important details.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offer live, hands-on UX training.